Hello Aries, this is Deborah, Deborah Claire Channel Guidance, and guys, it is lovely to be back with you. Thank you so much for being here. I have had so many emails from you guys saying, when are you doing singles readings? When are you doing singles readings? So, okay, here we go Aries, this is your singles reading. I hope you've enjoyed the weekly readings. I really wanted to do those for a long time as well, but you know, us readers get really busy. I've also been spending some time sorting out things in my own life. I am potentially thinking about relocation. I am also flat hunting. It's all go, I tell you. I'm also booking, a very extensive trip to the US in May and June for 2 months. So it's been a lot to organise. So thank you for bearing with me. If you are ready, let's get into this reading. We are going to be looking at new love coming in for you, Aries, over the next 6 months. So from January through until around about the end of June. All right. Now, this can be anything. If you are single, that means separated, divorced, unattached, right? You are not in a relationship. This is giving you an idea of who may be coming into your life over the next few months. All right. So if you're ready, let's begin. Archangel Michael, thank you for joining me. Can we please have your guidance for the sign of Aries? We're looking at new love, please, over the next 6 months. Can we please start with a key word for Aries? And I'm hearing relinquishing control, Aries. Bless you. Guys, you know what? Yeah, you can be a little bit fixed, right? You have your eyes set on something. You have your goal in mind and you're absolutely determined to, I'm hearing, stand your ground. Dig your heels in. I am not moving. Okay. Well, Aries, yeah, the advice from the divine is just to be more flexible, to let the energies flow, and maybe stop hanging on to the idea of something. Maybe hanging on to someone, okay, that you need to let go. Relinquishing control. Okay, cards are ready, guys. Let's do this. We're looking at three cards for your person, whoever they are, coming in. And then we're going to be moving into the Angel Answers deck, okay? All right, there we go. Angel Answers, this is also by Doreen Virtue, this deck. So three cards, energies pertaining to Aries over the next 6 months, please. This could be advice from the divine, Aries. This could be your energy. This could be the other person's energy. Let's have a look. Michael said he's going to intuitively let me know what these messages pertain to be. Telling me to take from the bottom of the deck. Interesting. Never done that before. All right. You ready? Let's have a look at your other person's energy, whoever they may be. All right. So with the Ace of Wands in the reverse, your other person is either sitting in the energy of an affair. They are having an affair with someone. This could be an ex and you know that they have started dating somebody else. Or they're not feeling, Aries, that this connection with you, if this is somebody that is a love interest, maybe wanting to get to know you, maybe you are hoping to move forward towards them, they aren't expecting this to kick off. They're just not. They're not expecting this to happen. Wow. This could be a fire sign. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, like yourself. Judgment in reverse. Wow. So they're sitting in the energy of not wanting to make a firm decision at this moment. Or they are being guided by the divine that this may be a very bad judgment call. And I'm sorry to say that, Aries. It may well be this person feels it's a bad judgment call to get involved somehow with you. I don't know why. They may feel this is not going to kick off, or they may feel that maybe you're not ready for a proper relationship. They may be feeling it's going to be a bad judgment call for me to get into this situation because maybe Aries isn't ready. Aries isn't ready. Maybe you are hanging on to someone that the divine is suggesting that you just need to release. Maybe they know that. Maybe they know it's bad for them to get involved with you if this is a third person in the mix, which I'm feeling it is, because you are still connected to somebody else. And I know this is a singles reading, Aries, but you may be coming across as being single, okay, which is why this has come through. Now, if you are dealing with an ex, they are not in a place where they are wanting anything stable. They are out and about doing their thing, okay, dating several people. They may be experiencing a bit of bad karma, maybe, Aries, if this is somebody who is an ex, because of the way they treated you, all right? Three of Pentacles. So whoever your other person is, they are trying to build a solid foundation. And I'm really feeling at the moment, unless, of course, they're building a solid foundation with somebody else and they are needing to let you go, maybe this other person is needing to relinquish control, then they are potentially working on their financial stability. This could be somebody who is really driven in their career. Yeah. Building a solid platform for themselves, feeling it's not going to be a good idea to reach out to my Aries or to go back to my Aries. Okay. Yeah. Just not feeling this is going to happen. If this is an ex, they are dealing with somebody else. Okay. And they are starting afresh. They're wiping the slate clean and moving on with their life. We have a year from now. A very interesting card, Aries, because Gemini had this card. So you could have Gemini in your rising moon or Venus sign or be connected to a Gemini. Okay, a year from now, it's up to you. So this has a potential of kicking off this connection with whoever you're thinking about, Aries. I am feeling this is somebody from your past or an ex who you've let go of or who's let go of you. It's up to you, but a year from now, things could change dramatically. Either this person could come back in or they would let go of maybe player ways, having learned their lesson, and want to rebuild with you. Yeah. We have fire energy, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. And we also have potentially earth energy, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. If this is someone, Aries, that you are in a connection with right now and you are looking for new love, if you know your relationship is going under, your person that maybe you're trying to hang on to is definitely having an affair with somebody else. They're dealing with a third party. They're trying to build a solid foundation with somebody else. And it may well be a year from now, you will disconnect from this person. But the divine is saying it's up to you what you want to do. The divine is saying relinquish control. Okay? Wow. Aries, my lovely people, I'm going to leave it there. It's been amazing to connect with you. Thank you so much for being here. And of course, if you want a private reading, do reach out. I am not accepting private readings until the end of January. So you can reach out after that time. I'm fully booked until then. But I'm sending love and light your way, and I shall see you very soon for your weekly reading. Bye now.